this is where Sook is supposedly hiding.
Can't really call it hiding if he sent invitations to the whole city. A bit rude he forgot about us.
At least I will not feel bad crashing his party.
Murphy, I was thinking about what happened to you at the TV station. Maybe you shouldn't...
No need for alarm. Becker's chip is keeping my circuits in check.
You're more than just circuits, Murphy. Underneath all that metal, there's still you.
Alex Murphy is gone. He lost his life.
And despite that burden, you carry on. You've done more for this city dead than anyone has alive. That has to count for something. I'm gonna shut up now. Just take this little something to remind you of what I've just said. Open it the next time Becker gets under your skin. Also, don't forget you have a partner who's counting on you. Concert in an old slaughterhouse? I suppose it fits those animals. The place looks deserted. Are you sure your junkie friend didn't mix up the venues?
He is the type who likes to mix things up. We shall have to see.
Yes, I definitely hear some commotion on the other side. Let's have a look, shall we?
Oh, shit! Pig Thunder Lab! Why can't you give us a fucking break?
Justice never sleeps.
Torchhead's nuke lab at the old slaughterhouse. Multiple subjects were neutralized, but there are still active threats in the vicinity, gang leader included. Requesting backup. Let's hurry up. They probably know we're here.
The way they handle those drugs, I doubt that...
Another locked door. I'm going to call this probable cause. No need for a warrant.
Probable cause.
Thank you. keep looking. I don't like it, Murphy. It's too quiet here.
That is when having a conversational partner comes in handy.
Funny. Well, this sign definitely looks inviting. I'm gonna cover you from over here. Okay there, Murphy?
Behind you!
Now, up you get, big man. They're closing in on us.
I'm invincible!
Upstairs.
Lewis, wait!
Don't worry, partner. We'll stay in contact. Got eyes on the stage. Looks like they haven't realized we're here yet. Sook's here. Get close. I'll support you from the balcony. This music is driving me mad. Is that the point? Is it supposed to make you mad?
Ah! Bastard shot me! Everything lined up perfectly!
Let us talk.
Stay the fuck away! You can't touch me! I do business with the new guy!
You seem to know a lot about him.
You're not getting anything out of me! Do you know how many cops I've killed? I ain't scared of you! Besides, I'm pumped up with Nuke like a freaking power plant!
Then, get ready for a meltdown.
If you think you're gonna get anything out of the Torchhead's top dog, then you better get your... That's quite a grip you got there! Is that supposed to scare me? Not a single scratch. Stuff doesn't come cheap! That's enough! I'll talk!
Lois, I have Soot. He is ready to give me his statement about the new guy.
Wouldn't you rather hear it from the man himself?
Where is Officer Lois?
She's outside, right next to me. We're having a nice citizen-officer chat. Why don't you take my rising star and join us. so we can exchange partners.
Hey! What the hell are you doing now?
The new guy is here. You are coming with me.
In that case, giddy up! Can you even feel the fear? Because you should be crapping in your pants right now. You have stepped into a big freaking mess.
Cleaning up the town mess is what I do.
Some concert. If it wasn't for you, they would have never have guessed it was all on playback. I need some fluke. I take nuke, nuke, nuke. Everywhere I look, I see nuke, nuke, nuke. My left hip is getting a bit numb. Can we swap sides? What are we stopping for? Huh? Has your battery drained or something?
Now, me and your partner here are growing impatient. Why don't you hurry up?
What's wrong? Piggy scared of a meat hook?
Lewis?
I'm all right, Murphy.
Drop your weapon. You are under arrest.
Well, I don't think you're reading this situation correctly.
Thanks for the ride, big guy. It's the new guy in town. Welcome to Detroit. I assume you've seen our little TV spot. Short and sweet. You know the first rule of show business and drug dealing, right? Leave them wanting more. That's a lighter you got there.
Murphy?
Something wrong, cop.
Hey, so, I think it's time to get back to business.
You fucking idiot. Your stupid stunt put a spotlight on me. Oh, you want to talk business? Here's a free lesson. You never, ever fuck with the money. I don't think so.
Murphy, what's happening?
Now that we've got that out of the way, let me introduce myself. My name is Wendell Antonowski. I believe you've met my brother before. My brother really did a number on you, didn't he? But, thanks to him, you've been given this great opportunity.
What the fuck are you doing to him?
There are people who would do anything to be in your position, to have your abilities. And yet, you attach yourself to something that is the weakest in you, to the part that's still human. Imagine the pristine life you could lead without the things that limit you.
Murphy, don't let him get inside your head!
Like her. No attachments, no leverage. I admit, when I first heard that you were the reason my idiot brother was dead, I was furious. But then I got to thinking, why would I let anyone have such power over me? So I let it go. And now, I'm here to help you do the same. This is not an act of revenge. This is a gift.
Fuck you, scumbag!
Lewis!
Another fucking glitch. What a shit show.
Everything's ready.
Switch him back on already.
Lewis!
Whoa, Robo. Calm down, he'll tear the equipment apart.
Wendell Antonowski ran away and Lewis is in the hospital. What did you do? Just stand there and watch it as it happened?
I want to see her.
She's in surgery as we speak, so that's not gonna happen. Instead, you're gonna go through with your psych evaluation.
Let me go!
The old man wasn't happy that I let you skip your first session and was adamant that I make sure you attend this one. Especially since the problem of you malfunctioning is obviously persistent. So, Doctor, do your thing.
What? Now? He's in no shape to be examined.
I'm afraid that I must insist.
This is highly unprofessional.
I need to apprehend Wendell.
I don't think you understand your options, Shiny, in that you don't have any. You either comply or you'll be dismantled. I'm only really rooting for one of these options.
Very well.
Doctor?
If this is supposed to resemble a therapy session in any way, I need everyone that isn't my client to leave. That is not negotiable. And is it necessary to have him restrained?
That's for your safety. What if he loses control? Exactly.
If anything goes wrong, just use this reset button. One press, and he goes back to La La Land.
Okay, let's leave the good doctor to work. And Robo, see me after this is over.